With a whole genome sequence tool plugin from BioNumerics, you add a number of extra features, like the import of sequence read set as links. You'll be able to perform MLST on a genome-wide scale. For example, the locus presence and the corresponding allele variant is determined. And you can perform reference mapping for whole genome SNP analysis. To install the plugin, click the Install Remove Plugins button and highlight the Whole Genome Sequence Tools plugin. Next, click Activate and confirm the installation of the plugin. This dialog prompts us for settings concerning the calculation engine. Demanding calculations, such as de novo assemblies, can be performed on an external calculation engine. The user can choose between a virtually setup-free pay-per-use cloud solution or a local deployment. To connect to the calculation engine, you need to define the URL of the Applied Maths Amazon cloud or a locally installed instance. And you need the project name, as you obtained from Applied Maths, and the corresponding password. In this case, I will use the cloud setup. In a curated whole genome MLST reference allele database, the organism-specific typing schemes are defined and need to be synchronized to the sample database upon installation. Manual synchronization remains possible after installation. You can do so by selecting Whole Genome Sequence Tools, Synchronize. This command will also update loci and typing schemes in case new loci were added. Remember, you can always adjust the calculation engine settings from the main window by going to Whole Genome Sequence Tools, Settings. The other tabs provide information on the organism, the experiment types, and your lab ID for allele submission. Notice that these four buttons are added to the toolbar, and these four experiment types are listed in the Experiments panel. Once you have the Whole Genome Sequence Tools plugin installed and have entered the correct settings for your calculation engine, performing an allele calling process is quite straightforward. Read sets may, but don't necessarily, need to be imported in your BioNumerics database. BioNumerics can link to batches of sequence read sets from either NCBI or EMBL, Amazon S3, Illumina BaseSpace, or local file servers. The way to proceed then is to follow the import wizard to sequence read sets data, import sequence read set data as links. Here you have an overview of the available data sources where you can link to. Depending on the choice of import, other parameters may be queried in the Import Sequence Read Sets dialog box. The current database links to data on NCBI.